Hey guys, what's up? So we are back with another reaction commentary. So today's movie is Due Revenge. So I don't know much about this movie. I mean, I guess the main plot. I didn't the trailer came out, but I like only watched like a few seconds of it, so I didn't want to be spoiled too much. But I pretty much got the gist that it was like about two teenagers who become best friends and they're getting revenge on their classmates in school. I don't know if they're in high school or college. I'm assuming high school because, it's always high school. But yeah, so I'm not gonna lie, when the trailer first came out, I originally wanted to watch this mainly for the cast. The cast is huge, and yeah, you got Baby Uma Thurman, you got Veronica, you got Ethan, Sophie Turner up in this bitch, you got Buffy. So if you guys are new, hello, my name is Sasha. I hope you like my reactions. And yeah, let's just get right into the movie, guys. Thanks for watching.
My metric is a little different. You want to know how you can
What's your
tell when you've
metric,
really
girl?
reached the top?
When?
When someone wants to destroy you.
Yeah, that's true.
Wants a bite of me? Trick question. Everyone wanted a bite of me. Bitch! Hey, what's up,
Bitch!
I bet she only got on that list because she goes to Rose Hill on scholarship.
Sage, you're not trying to diminish the hard work of a fellow woman of color, are you?
Oh, that you thrift. We don't care that your mom is a
Stop!
Terrified for talking. Do you want me to push her in the pool? Do you want me to let her hair on fire?
God damn.
Is it always your first instinct to light someone's hair on fire?
Why isn't it yours?
That is the real question right there.
Elliot!
Who summons me?
Pope.
If you haven't already gleaned, my friends were born into this life, but I was more DIY. And before you judge me for caring about status, everyone cares about status.
Yeah. No one's gonna judge you about that.
No one was going to take it away from me.
Except the boy. It's always a boy.
Allegra? Where's Allegra?
Allegra.
It's over here.
Nice name. Here, let me turn off the captions real quick. I don't know why I have them on.
Oh my god, no. Wait, don't film me. Film Allegra. So, after telling her about my church's clothing drive, she generously pledged to donate her entire wardrobe to low-income women in need.
Wow.
The Salvation Army.
How generous.
I'm gonna give it up for Allegra, right?
That's fucked up.
I was just putting the finishing touches on my surprise.
Ethan, I see you there. Stop acting cool. You're not cool. Nerd. It's okay. I can make fun of him for that. I'm a nerd.
Let's all raise our glasses to Drea Torres and to her bright future.
Yeah, how much money did Dad pay for that?
Maybe you could send me something to keep me company this summer. Video?
A little video?
Yeah.
You really want me to?
Yeah. I love you.
No, you don't. You love how hot she is. That's what you love. Oh, I thought her parents were gonna walk in. Oh, boy got right up. I knew it. He posted it.
I'm sorry, am I being paranoid or is everyone staring at me right now?
Gabriella.
Why is everybody staring at you?
Not me. You!
Hey. How could you do this to me?
I didn't do this. I got hacked. I love you.
I love you. Dick. Yeah, deserve that shit. All the way.
Sorry you feel that way.
Buffy! What, is she the principal?
Drea, I will
Badass
this
principal.
Brings me absolutely no pleasure. If you had just
Yes,
come
it
to
does.
Me when you saw the video, we
my fault?
The video?
I love this principal already. I
the way
love her.
You handled it, that leaves much to be desired. That your peers have the luxury of operating on impulse. You don't. I thought you were a girl who was smarter.
I am smarter.
So I am putting you on behavioral probation, along with mandatory community service. Today, you let your anger control you. From now on, I want you to control it.
There you go.
Max didn't leak it. You wouldn't do that, Drea.
Yes, you would. High school boys suck, bro. They're dicks.
Looking back, it was a classic Icarus story. I flew too close to the sun, so my boyfriend leaked my sex tape.
Yes.
I hated Max. Peaking in high school is cringe anyway.
Yeah, honestly it is. Peaking in high school, awful.
And I'm so sick of 17.
Baby Uma Thurman? Yeah.
Your pet lizard is not a friend. Remember what Dr. Gratch said? To
Mom,
move forward, you must open yourself up to new experiences.
Yeah. Oh, they haven't met yet. Okay.
No, not Ooh. Her.
Yeah. Her. Okay.
Sorry. Drea Torres. She doesn't know it yet, but we're about to become besties.
Besties.
Just feels kind of messed up.
Like Sophie.
It's embarrassing enough that she's our age and works here, but now everyone has seen her sex tape.
It's not even a sex tape. You have to have sex in order for it to be a sex tape.
Are you listening to us?
Yeah. You're fucking loud.
You just have like a really weird energy. I don't quite know what to do with it.
Okay, well then walk away then.
It was Erica. The one who showed everyone that video of you.
I don't need your pity, Eleanor.
Stop being a bitch. Oh, now you're gonna go after her. Like, you should probably thank her for that information that she just gave you.
Just
Drea!
What's up?
You insufferable cunt. I know you did this. She framed me!
Okay, calm down.
Are you on drugs right now?
I don't do cocaine!
He doesn't even know what it looks like.
I don't know what it looks like!
To say that you don't even know what it looks like, that you shouldn't be saying that.
Pray for Erica.
Pray for Erica. She's in my prayers. Karma.
Do you want a ride or?
Yes.
I want my pity.
Yes. Give me a ride in that. Okay, not like that.
Is that your ex who leaked it? Is that why you punched him?
Are you gonna talk this entire ride?
What happened to him? Your ex.
Oh, you know. What happens to every guy? Nothing.
True.
I'm the slut on probation, and he and his tiny little dick get away scot-free.
They always get away scot-free. When I was 13, I went to day camp with this girl, and she existed on this, like, untouchable plane.
What, did she out her?
I pretty much already knew that I like girls, but I hadn't told anyone yet.
Yeah, she outed her.
But this girl, I guess I thought that if she liked me, it would, like, validate my entire existence or something, and I finally talked to her. It was great.
Until it wasn't.
She told everyone that I tried to hold her down and kiss her.
What?
It wasn't that she outed me. I don't care. Everybody's fucking gay. She turned me into this predator. She destroyed me.
No consequences for her, I assume?
Nope. She actually goes to Rose Hill.
No.
The fuck was that?
Sorry.
What do you think it was?
It just really helps sometimes. You should try it. It'll really help with the Max stuff.
I'm fine. I don't even think about Max just anymore.
I mean, probably not close your eyes while you're in the car. Though.
It's called a primal scream. It helps you access these parts.
Yep, there you go.
Fuck.
My mom's a nurse who spent her whole life working to ensure I can have a better future.
What about your friends?
You mean Max's friends? I didn't realize how much power he wielded.
We all love an emotional terrorist.
Yeah, they're so fun.
What about you? Why would you want to go to school with some bitch who ruined your life?
I begged to go to Dalton or Spence. But as much as I like to believe that I'm the arbiter of my own
dude, those cups are awesome. Parents still call the shots. I want one of those.
And they think that Rose Hill is the best path into an Ivy. I'm dreading it.
It can be pretty intense. It's all smoke and mirrors. I've seen every single one of them use a plastic straw.
This is her girlfriend, right? Like her future girlfriend?
You want a tour? Yeah.
I mean, as a disciple of the 90s teen movie, I would be offended if I didn't get one.
Oh, if you get offended, Rose Hill does have a designated safe space for that. Allegra, their leader, apparently made a girl levitate at a sleepover playing Lights of Feather. So now she's giving the Zodiac thoughts.
No, she didn't. What? Scorpio. Same here.
They're on the school farm, led by Carissa. When her request to make Rose Hill go vegan was denied, she left her diva cup in the middle of the cafeteria in protest.
Yep, that was her.
Who are they?
They're all as calculated as they are beautiful.
Oh, the plastics.
Dre Torres, their fallen queen.
I meant to text you.
Oh, you did now. You just forgot.
All with Max's dad. Funding my dad's re-election campaign.
Know,
it's just so complicated. I know. Good. Oh my god, I thought you were gonna like put out a hit on me or something.
No, why would I do that?
I'm glad to see you. I wasn't sure you'd be back after last year.
Oh, no. I'm not gonna let a silly video stand between me and Yale.
But Tara and I are dating.
Good for you.
Oh, stop, you two. Seriously, stop. Alright, no one catching up.
Drea and I, we were two wounded soldiers on the battlefield of adolescence. Do you guys know, are the seats assigned or do we just sit anywhere?
Cell phones away.
Okay, I'll just go fuck myself.
Nora.
Yeah.
It's Eleanor now.
Wow, I almost didn't recognize you.
Yeah.
I didn't know that you go here now.
I do. I'm gonna find my seat, okay?
Some girl I used to go to camp with.
Yeah, the one that you betrayed?
She looks really cute, though.
Montana, shut up.
She does.
What's wrong with you?
Sorry.
I think it's pretty sick.
But she does.
I have no idea she was that twisted.
We have
What? What is twisted about that?
Before we get started, I was hoping maybe I could get personal for a minute.
No. No,
year,
don't get personal. No one wants that.
Exchanges made their way into the world.
Dude, his, like, shit is crooked.
I'm still recovering. But it really made me get in touch with myself, and I realized that... Actually, Drea Torres, could you stand, please? Please?
No, don't. Do not. Do not do that.
Drea? I just want to say how sorry I am for what happened to you last year. It's in your honor that I'm founding a new club. The cis
How thoughtful. He's a sweet boy, you know? Sweet boy. Oh, yeah.
He's like
Peaches.
Way worse than you described. I wish that we could, like, hire people to take them down.
Here we go.
More like a fucked up task rabbit? Yeah.
You're right. You're absolutely right. They deserve to go down for what they did to us, but we can't go after them ourselves. We should team up and do each other's revenge.
Oh, you're serious? Absolutely not.
Why?
Yes. Absolutely.
I'm not capable.
But we won't get caught. That's the whole point. No one knows we know each other, right?
Hey, the badass principal. She's the one who told you to control your anger, not let the anger control you. She started all this.
Like Glenn Close and Fatal Attraction energy.
Glennergy.
What?
But if we're gonna make this work, we have to fix.
Yes.
Oh, I really don't want to.
We have to do.
Oh, please don't say we make
a makeover. Yay!
So problematic.
It is, but it's fun.
I actually really like this.
Absolutely not.
Yes. No, absolutely. Do not make her what she's not.
Our weaknesses are their strengths. If they have a lot of sex, they're crushing it. If we do it, we're sluts. If they're angry, they're powerful. But if we show any emotion, we're hysterical!
Ladies! Everyone loves him, which means he can get away with anything.
You are now and forevermore the coolest, most mysterious student at Rose Hill Country Day. I'm Frankenstein, and you're Frankenstein's bad bitch.
What?
You have to pretend to be someone else to get what you want.
Do you ever worry that you're gonna lose yourself?
Oh my god, don't be so dramatic. All I'm asking you to do is disassociate from your body and be someone you're not so these popular kids will invite you to be in their group.
That's a lot to ask.
And we're not concerned that Max is gonna realize we're manipulating him?
Oh, he's dumb.
Are too busy thinking about themselves to realize they're being played.
That is true.
But she is making that uniform work.
Yeesh.
Yeah, we've met before. You called me a human Birkenstock.
Cool.
Yeah.
You know, I'm busy planning the menu for the ring ceremony. And you know, for the record, ass kissing's not gonna get you anywhere on this farm.
Hey Ross, show Dre the ropes.
And talk to him back.
Hello, Saunders.
Cool.
I studied him at Yale. I just did their literary arts summer program.
Cool.
Do you say anything other than cool?
So cool.
What's that?
That's a greenhouse, clearly. It's where Carissa grows her special crops, flies them in from all over the world.
Wait, did she really not know what a greenhouse was? I'm curious.
See you later.
Who are you texting?
Why are you staring at me, asshat?
I'm mad that I hooked up with my ex-boyfriend.
Can I see your hand, please?
No. Ugh.
I'm having a party this weekend.
The little dress I made you looks great. Do you love it? You love it.
What the hell?
So, what's the deal with this little dinosaur thing?
Oscar winner Olivia Colman is my emotional support bearded dragon.
I prefer to keep my companions thick-skinned and cold-blooded.
Oh my fucking god.
Yo, kids, this is Eleanor. Eleanor,
hi.
This is my family.
Hi.
Hello. Why don't I know you?
She's new. But Ellie's one of us now.
She's actually cool with her sitting like right next to him.
Oh no.
So Max is
my brother.
I'm so sorry.
Unfortunately.
Yeah.
I neglected to mention that on your tour.
A few weeks at Rose Hill and you got a whole new look now, huh?
Yeah. You know the fam.
No, I think it's hot. As long as you did it for you and not them.
Do I seem like that?
It's complicated.
That's the exciting part of getting to know someone. You're a mystery until you're not.
Nice for you, Max.
It is nice.
Oh my god, he's hooking up with the Instagram witch.
Oh, that girl. Okay, I remember her. Right. He has a picture of himself in his room? Yeah, okay, he's the type.
Just feels weird, you know?
To me, it feels weird that you're talking about my ex right now.
She was my best friend, too.
Well, obviously, she wasn't your best friend if you guys did that. If you did that.
Well, we're not having sex. You can go fuck yourself. Have fun.
So, I mean, it's okay if you can date your best friend's ex and kiss him, but you just can't have sex with him, you know? That's where you draw the line.
Eleanor.
Hi. Sorry. I was in here, and then you guys came in here, so I went in there.
I know what you were doing.
You're checking me out.
I'd hide from my party, too, if I could.
Tell me something nobody knows about you.
Why would I do that?
Because I'm interesting.
I don't want any of this. I would love to backpack across Europe with my camera.
Well, then stop talking about it and just do it.
Max is cheating on Tara with Allegra. I saw his texts.
The Instagram witch?
Oh, that's right. Okay. I completely forgot about that shit.
The headmaster would rather Rose Hill burn to the ground than have a public drug scandal on her hands. She is truly that bitch.
I want her to like hit me with her Tesla and then reverse back over me.
She is that bitch.
Stuff me like a taxidermy doll and then mount me on her wall like a prize.
I want her to hide my body in the woods and then start the search party trying to find me.
Y'all are some crazy ass bitches.
Oh?
I mean, she can kill me and I'll, you know, say, I hope she gets away with it, but. Ooh.
We put these mushrooms and whatever bougie foodie bullshit Chris is cooking for the senior class ring dinner, dosing the entire class and exposing her for the fraud that she.
No, I think she. Because, I mean, she wouldn't do all that out in the open like that to where anyone can get in there. And besides, when she's like going in there, she's not really. You can like peek in there when she's like opening the door, so. She's doing it for a reason. Maybe someone's asking her to do it.
Tripping balls, you steal Max's phone and get us those texts.
Wait, are we smiling or are we
She's gonna like the popularity, huh? I hope that doesn't happen.
When you wear these rings, I want you to remember that you are and you always will be a Rose Hill Tiger.
Oh dear Lord.
Carissa Jones, everyone.
Why are people buying this? I don't understand.
Hey.
You look great.
Thanks. You, clean up well yourself?
Oh. I know.
Eleanor? It's not working!
It'll be fine, okay? Everyone devoured their cassoulet. It's gonna work.
Oh my god! Oh. Bitch, get up! What is wrong with you? Get off the floor, it's so gross. Is anyone else feeling weird?
Oh, fuck yeah. I'm surprised that worked. Okay, shut up.
Oh my god, we're at school.
What? Dumbasses.
Oh my god, that's like...
I'm surprised that worked. This is great.
Don't let in the spiders.
Oh my god, there are spiders all over your phone.
It's just shrooms.
There she is. My hero.
Oh, the principal?
Oh my god.
Fuck yeah.
Is the headmaster going to the greenhouse?
It's called double assurance, sweetie. Look it up.
Uh-uh, she did not just say that. I hate you for that.
Are you on mushrooms?
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
They are not on shrooms. They're the only people in that entire school that can handle shrooms. Come on now. How did she hide it from the school this entire time? I'm just curious. They didn't do, like, checks?
I'm ready to see those texts.
You sure?
Okay. Let's go.
She saved him, right? Oh,
oh my
good.
God. He's cheating with half the girls at Rose Hill. There are messages here from a girl in every click. It goes back years.
Stop. Stop.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah. No surprise he was a cheater, too. He'll look even worse.
Yeah.
We should do it on Valentine's Day. We go for the drama.
I love this bitch.
I like you, Eleanor. You're just like me.
Good morning, Rose Hill students! Love is certainly in the air with Valentine's.
Bro, do you really have to sit like that? It's unnecessary.
The pleasure is all mine, Tara.
That laugh.
What's up? You okay?
No, not really.
Look, I'm having a pretty shit morning myself, and I was contemplating ditching.
Yes, go.
My dad bought this warehouse a couple years ago.
Art studio.
And then decided he didn't want it.
I would fucking love that.
Yeah, well, you don't tend to ask many people questions about themselves.
Okay, rude.
Called you self-centered, bitch. And I mean, it's not rude if he's telling the truth.
A couple of years ago, when my parents were getting divorced, I was just really angry. But I found that throwing paint at these canvases really helped me channel my rage.
What? That's fucked up. Dude, this is giving me vibes of my favorite movie. 10 Things I Hate About You. I love it. I love this movie.
We thought, why not take back this day and make it all about loving ourselves?
I thought they were going to put it on a big screen somehow.
Oh, what's going on?
I'm shocked. Shocking news.
I'm appalled. I'm flabbergasted. I knew there was always something wrong with him, you know? I just had a feeling. My life is over.
This is America. We're free to eat any ass we want, y'all. Get in there and eat that ass is what I'm saying.
Also, if they're open, then that means... I have a shot with Max!
I have a shot with Max!
I have a shot with Max?
I never doubted him, not for a second.
Oh my god.
Drea, the headmaster wants to see you in her office.
When I read your application essay, I thought, this girl is the future. I hate being wrong. I just got off a rather distressing call with Jessica Kron, head of admissions for Yale.
Oh, this is about Yale?
What else would it be about?
She knows.
Did Yale reject me?
I tried to turn her. But your grades have slipped. Your extracurricular is non-existent.
Yeah. Dude, I am so fucking glad they did this in this movie. She cannot do all this shit and still get into Yale. Like, no. Getting into a school like Yale is not easy. That's an understatement, saying it's not easy. I mean, it could have been Max, but it could have been, like, either one of them. Or all of them.
No, 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 no. Don't do that. Don't pity me. And definitely don't touch me.
You were cool with it the other day.
I've lost everything, Eleanor. Fucking everything.
What are you saying? You want to go after all of them?
Yeah.
Every year there's this epic party.
It's called the admissions party. No social media, no phones. Where's the party happening?
Max rented a house. I don't have the address yet.
Bro.
But my birthday is tomorrow. Do you want to, like, maybe do something together?
Yeah, sure. Get the address.
Come on. Not cool.
Hey, are you okay? What's going on?
I feel like I'm being eaten alive from the inside, actually.
We've also had quite the change this year.
I'm sorry, the old Eleanor can't come to the phone right now.
She's Why? Dead.
Because she's dead.
Yeah. Love T Swift.
Just armor. You know?
It's just a front, so no one can tell. I actually care so much.
I like how they're playing this song during their scene.
I really like you too.
Everything I thought I hated was exactly what I always wanted.
I knew she was gonna like this life.
All it took to get them was me trying to ruin their lives.
How ironic. But that's crazy that there's one throwing the party for her and not Drea.
Fuck.
Oh my god. You're such a bitch.
Your house is so cute. Come on, show me around. I feel like I don't even know you.
Are you okay?
Are you? Because it's you I'm worried about, Eleanor. Those people do not care about you. They're not your friends.
Did you even remember that it was my birthday?
No. Fuck, why would I know that?
Because I told you yesterday because we spent an entire year together.
Oh my god, you're pathetic. Every person in there will drop you the minute.
How about let's take some responsibility?
You don't like him, do you? Because he leaked that video. Eleanor,
there's never been any evidence.
Take that back.
Yeah, it's kind of fucked up.
Fuck you, Eleanor.
Go home, Drea.
Hey, I guess we solved the mystery of Eleanor, though, right? This isn't your armor anymore, it's just you.
And did she... She, like, totally left her boyfriend at that party, too. She just dipped and didn't tell him. That's fucked up.
Erica. Wow, hi.
Dang, how is she so thin? I wish. I'm just kidding.
Then I developed an actual coke problem.
Oh no.
That's actually fucked up.
Drea.
Yeah.
A little too close there.
I wish you nothing.
The pain?
The worst.
Yeah. Yeah.
Back when she went by Nora.
Nora?
Yeah, Nora.
Yeah, until...
She had the nose job and the name change, but...
That you started some fucked up rumor about her that she kissed you and that you literally destroyed her life.
You seriously don't remember? Drea, you were the one who started that rumor.
What?
Yeah, Eleanor is Nora Cutler from day camp.
Yeah, she came out to me and I...
Girl.
She told everyone that I tried to hold her down and kiss her. I want to burn her to the ground.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
What about tennis camp?
I love her. Dude, she's fucking awesome.
Listen, was all this a little crazy? Sure, but I'm a teenage girl.
Definitely.
We're psychopaths.
You
After
are.
The dinner, I decided to call it all off.
I love this.
Mom?
I love this.
Hi, friend. Everything that we've been doing, I've had the upper hand the entire time.
Yeah, we got that. Yeah.
Narcissists are too focused on themselves to realize they're being played.
You had me destroy Carissa for no reason.
She was so freaked out when you turned me into a lesbian leper that she jumped back into the closet.
Oh, dear Lord.
Don't even remember doing this to me.
I don't feel bad for you because I get it. I've been in the closet my entire life, but... I mean, she's still great. I love her. She is the moment. But... I don't feel bad for her.
I lost Yale. There's literally nothing else you could take away from me.
I mean, that's simply not true. I'm sure you'll get into a perfectly good college. You're gonna go to the admissions party and you are gonna push them to do the craziest shit. And when it all gets leaked, it'll be traced back to an IP address on your computer. I've recently learned that it's incredibly easy to frame people for having drugs on them. Thanks for that, by the way.
Oh, by the way, I told Russ what you did to Carissa.
But I promise I can explain, okay? I had no choice.
That's
the
fucked.
The only reason I put drugs in Carissa's dinner is because I genuinely thought she...
I haven't talked to Eleanor.
What?
Did you talk to Eleanor?
No, but I mean, you already told him everything anyway.
But the revenge thing was just as much her as it was me.
But the question that he has is, why did you do it in the first place?
Turn yourself in.
He deserved it.
No, not him. All those poor girls you exposed that ended up collateral damage. Do you ever think about anyone other than yourself?
That's true. That he has, yeah, he has a point, yeah.
I was deciding between this and Elsa, but I kind of thought you were an Elsa person. Although you are a frigid bitch.
You're a psycho.
I'm sorry that I hit you with my car. I was barely going 20 miles per hour. It was a love tap.
What? Dude, this is fucked up. What the actual fuck?
The only way out was through.
It's not too late.
How are you doing?
I'm great. Yeah, I'm having a blast. I feel like I got hit by a car.
Come to the admissions party and show everybody at Rose Hill what a bad bitch looks like.
It matches your dress, so you're welcome.
I created you, and I can just as easily destroy you.
I think she was already this crazy, just letting you know.
Come on, have some.
No, I'm good.
Come on, Dre. Do some K. Don't be a narc.
A narc? That's not a narc.
Isn't Eleanor so pretty?
Yeah. So pretty. So pretty.
I love Eleanor.
You're gonna hook up with both Broussards?
And then he went to Gabby.
What?
Did you guys know that Eleanor used to go by Nora? Well, I guess she looked a little different. How about now? Look familiar?
Oh, my God!
We used to call her Nosy Nora.
I got this little job. It's fine, babe. It's all good.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that. Does any of this make you feel better? Because I'm fucking miserable.
No, of course I don't feel better. I feel like shit. Freya, don't.
None of this is gonna make us feel better, okay?
That is true.
You might be the only real friend I've ever had. And I'd go back in time to when we were kids. I would tell you you're the coolest person I've ever met.
Wow. What a heartwarming display of female friendship.
Oh, fuck you. Another twist at the very end.
You put your phone in a locked bag at my party. You didn't think I was gonna look through it?
She didn't put a lock on her phone. And unless he knows, like, a really, like, good hacker.
I put you through enough. I was just gonna let it all go.
Really?
No, not really. Why would I do that? I hate you. And I welcomed you into my world. And then what did you do? You used me.
You used her. I don't see what the big deal is.
So I told you I loved you. I got you to make that video, and then I sent it to the entire school.
Was that the whole plan? We already know that.
I'm gonna go back to my party now.
And I thought there was more.
Off a girl's butthole.
Why the fuck are you laughing?
It's called double assurance, sweetie. Look it up.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I love you so much.
You love me?
Oh my God, yes, I love you so much.
Fuck you, Max.
He's threatening her?
Fuck her.
Aww.
He's just making it worse for himself right now.
And they also fucked us all at the ring ceremony. It was them, and they also leaked all my texts on Valentine's Day. You know, I'm fucking glad I leaked that video.
Can you please hit him harder, though? Aww.
Oh, all I ever wanted for as long as I can remember was to get into Yale.
Fuck Yale.
Who cares? I don't want to be that person anymore.
And now you're a butterfly. A beautiful kaleidoscope of trauma and resilience.
Oh, yeah. I love that. Yeah. Wouldn't it be fucking crazy right now if they both got in a car accident? So, that was Due Revenge, guys. Oh my gosh, that was such a good movie. It was so fun. That twist, Eleanor's twist, that got me. That really got me. But that bitch ass, I really do not remember his name. I'm gonna just call him Ethan, even though they just probably said it, but I'm gonna just call him Ethan. Was it Max? Yeah, I think so. I think it was Max. I don't know, but that was dog shit. That twist was absolute dog shit. It wasn't even a twist. Like, we knew all that. Sorry, that was my alarm. We knew that the entire fucking time, though. He's a piece of shit. But, yeah, I don't really know what else to say about it. It was a really good movie. Yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed that movie, and thank you so much for watching. All right, see you guys. Bye.